Hello and welcome to this AliCentral video. My name is Áslaug Guðjónsdóttir and I'm a product specialist in AliCentral. In this video, I'm going to show you all about discount offers in AliCentral. Now I'm working for a cosmetic business that wants to have 10% discount for all the tools and brushes, except for one item, the train case. I'm going to start by looking into the retail item list and search for the tools as brushes. So here you have the list of them. So there are quite many of them. Here you can see the train case that is going to be excluded in the offer. I'm going to create the offer now. Here you have a list of the different types of offers in AliCentral, and we are going to create a discount offer. And you create a new one. You define the description, and we need to define the price group. That is, in which stores is this offer going to be valid in? I'm going to use all stores, but we could have done it with group of stores. We need to define as well the validation period. My offer is going to be valid for January. And behind the validation period, we will see the flexibility we can set up. The offer is going to start first of the month and end the 31st of the month. We can even have a starting time and ending time, meaning if the offer is going to be valid in mornings, then we could have it from 9 o'clock to 12 o'clock. There is more flexibility here. Offers can be valid on certain days, perhaps only on Mondays or Wednesdays to Fridays. In the lines part, we are going to define which items are part of the offer. We can do it on item level, but easier is to select the product group, the tools and brushes. But remember, there was one item that is going to be excluded, the train case, and we need to exclude it. In the triggers part, we can set additional triggers if we like. We could, for example, have a specific coupon that needs to be sale for the offer to be triggered, or we can even set different options for members, that is loyalty customers, for the offer to be valid for. In the benefits part, we're going to set the discount percentage, or we can even do it in a discount amount. Here's something interesting, the additional benefits. Do we want to give away an item, for example, this eyebrow pencil, when the offer is triggered? We could as well have done it with the item list, or for a specific coupon, or additional member points. When the offer has been finalized, the last thing we need to do is to enable it. Now I'm in the pause and somebody is coming to the store and buying the eyebrow curler. And you see that since this item is in the group tools and brushes, it receives 10% discount. The same goes if you buy the tweezer kit, 10% discount. But if the person buys this mascara, there is no discount since this item is not part of the tools and brushes. My customer wants finally to buy the train case. Train case is part of tools and brushes, but remember, we excluded it, so that's the reason it gets no discount. We finalize the transaction with total, and what happens now? We get the optional benefits. The cashier has the information. You can give the customer this item here, my eyebrow pencil, at no charge, and it will be put into the sale at zero price. More information about AliCentral is in the AliCentral Online Help. Thank you.